If you've got a favorite Warner Brothers film, we've got something from it here at the Archive. One of my personal favorites is The Music Man, which is why it's a thrill to be standing here with Harold Hill and Marion Baru from that movie. Now, these costumes were designed by Dorothy Jeekins, who was a titan of costume design at the time. Started as a sketch artist, went on to win 3 Academy Awards for design on top of 12 nominations, The Music Man included. The only reason we have costumes from this film is all thanks to the costume department at the studio. The Archive didn't start until the 90s, and at that time, the early archivists were allowed to go into the costume department and props department, pick things that were identifiable from classics, and bring them back here for preservation. So thank you, costume department, for preserving two of my favorites.